In Ukraine, seven ships carrying grain to Asia and Europe are expected to leave Odessa after Russia rejoined an agreement to permit food shipments. In Ethiopia, government and rebel officials in the Tigray area say they have signed a ceasefire. In Pakistan, former Prime Minister Imran Khan is slightly injured in a shooting attack at a campaign event. One of Khan's supporters was killed and nine others were injured. And North Korea launches three additional missiles, including a possible long-distance missile, causing Japan to issue emergency warnings and stop train service.